Wait, what? Oh, I'm not too far off, but again, that's really annoying. No, I did all that work. I did all that work. Killed all those super mutants. And the game crashes and I have to do it all over again. Honestly, that's kind of annoying. Peace. No way. Don't crash. Don't crash. Oh, this one died. That's good. Stamp packs. I can actually live with that. But honestly, I gotta keep going. No. Okay, dude, seriously. Did you just... What are you, God? Well, you know what? You're leaving. I guess, cuz you're just... Okay, let's just keep going. Inside his house. No way, there's these. Dude. He just weaved left and right. There's nothing to do about it. Ramen hut.
Here's hoping they don't come back.
Oh, Jesus. What am I getting attacked by? Good Lord, man. No, that would mean. You know what, let's get out of here. I just want to go.
Scribe Halen.
Our scribes are pretty excited about what you may be able to recover. I hope you found the artifact.
Here it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. Take this. There's still plenty of undiscovered tech out there. When you're ready.
Seriously?
Just say the word.
Affirmative.
All right. You've got the area on your map. So move it.
Okay, you were just... You're just becoming really bossy at this point. Oh my God. Seriously, I haven't discovered that locations yet. Oh, looks like we're gonna have to do a little bit of traveling, I guess. Get up out of here. So, good lord, this game is a lot of. I mean, this game is fun. Don't get me wrong. It's a good game. And the graphics are sick and. Until this happens. Okay, good. Okay, good. No, the game does not crash again. The game literally crashed 2 times today. As soon as it crashed the 3rd time, I'm done for tonight. Alright, so heading out this way. I'm at Fort Hagen right now. Okay, stop lagging, game. I know you want to crash, but you already did that twice. How do I get down here? What do you mean help you? Where are you at? Piper. Jesus. Well, this does not help me at all. But I did get a potato. Down there. Before I go down. Where are you at? Jesus. There's literally... Oh wait. I just found it downstairs. I'm sorry, Piper. I didn't mean to hit you. Jesus. Jesus. Piper! Jesus! Wait, that's not what I meant to do. Good Lord, you okay, Piper? You'll be okay. Some bobby pins. Oh my god. Brain fungus. I am absolutely done. I ain't taking the friggin' mines. I don't use them. I need to start using the grenades more. That might, because that might also be what's holding down my inventory, because I have so many grenades, because I haven't really been using them. Oh my god. Two stem packs. Well, get away from that thing. Really, Piper? Alright. How do I get out of here? I forgot how to get out of here. Unless we took another way? No, we didn't. This is the way we really came in here. I'll dump the grenades. You see, this is where I came down, right? How did I go down there? Oh, that does not help. Dude, I think I might be stuck down here.
Lock's really strong.
Are you serious? There's gotta be like a key somewhere, right? Okay. Are you sure there's not like another way? Way here? Plus. Or there's a freaking key somewhere? Honestly, this is kind of dumb if you're just gonna wind up being trapped down here. Because the game didn't really explain anything. See, look, this is where. Okay, right away. Some blood packs. Dude.